Lots of sunshine for your Monday, and our first really cool air of the fall season making its way in northeast Mississippi and west Alabama. We'll be in the mid-50s by 9 a.m., mid-60s as you take your lunch break, only topping out around 70s as we get into the afternoon. But as you'll see in a minute, if you're north of Highway 82, more than likely going to stay in the upper 60s as we go through the day today. We stay dry today, mostly sunny. We will have some northerly and northeasterly breezes, anywhere from about 10 to 15 miles an hour gusts up to about 20 miles an hour as we go through the day. Mainly upper 60s, really all upper 60s north of Highway 82 today, but you get along in South Highway 82. We bring a few 70s on the board, mainly in the Golden Triangle and points to the south. A few spots still in the upper 60s, though, in the Golden Triangle region. West Alabama in the upper 60s as we go through the day today as well. Futurecast is going to keep us dry over the next few days. Lots of sunshine, fall weather in store for us. So some good news there. Now across the country and really across the northern hemisphere, some active weather going on. We've got those California wildfires. You can see the locations of the big fires there, most of these west of Sacramento, in the Napa Valley there. At least 40 people have died as a result of those wildfires, and the conditions not going to continue as we go through the week. This week, dry weather, offshore flow, and some breezy conditions mean it's going to be hard to fight those fires as we go through the week this week as well. So seemingly no relief in sight there. And then we have post-tropical storm Ophelia. This is going to make landfall later on today, the island of Ireland. And again, it is a post-tropical storm, but it's going to be packing hurricane force winds, wave heights of around 35 to 40 feet, flooding also a concern there. So Ireland and portions of the northern United Kingdom are going to be dealing with the full force of Ophelia as we go through the day into the evening, into the start of the day tomorrow. Here in our neck of the woods, the weather looking much more calm. Lots of sunshine through the work week. We're going to stay in the 70s, and we do get into this warming trend, and we'll be back in the low 80s by the time we get into the weekend. But really, a wonderful looking 7-day forecast. It looks like our next rain chance is going to hold off until Monday of next week, but we'll keep an eye on things. If things do speed up any, might sneak in to Sunday, but right now, going to keep that rain chance off the board.